God, Baby Daisy off the bat. Get me out of the Jurassic Park Jeep. Actually, so far it's not that bad. Just not fun. Not Beerio Kart. Again? What hit me?
had to do that. That was probably one of my biggest brain games ever. Oh, he took my mushroom. Are you shitting me? I just ran over too. I did the complete opposite. None of those hit that person. It's twice tonight. I need to just start using it as soon as I get it. What the? How do you get two lightnings while you're a tiny person? What? Oh god. Ever since I won, I fucking threw. That's another reason I'm not playing 200, because the bots help. Tanuki! Oh, you guys didn't. There, Tanuki. I thought it was. Yeah, that's worse. What the hell happened to my screen? Why we were advertising green needles? Dude, what is going on? Fucking ads. So night's falling off the rail. Ever since I won that race, it's just... Worldwide. Ran right inside of the semi truck. Oh, I cut that too soon. How was that? Now I remember why I don't play against Worldwide. It's not that the guys are better, it's because the connections are fucking weird.
No! I clipped that rock.
That's another reason why I hate Worldwide, because it's all just fucking Waluigi's on Wigglers just sandbagging.
Bye.
I thought it was the last lap. I was so busy listening to the baseball game, I just spaced out.
No! And then I choked again!
Trying to listen to baseball. My head went in the tank for that. No drinking here.
I didn't see.
Yeah, I know you guys are just sitting back here being pieces of shit. No matter what place I am, if I'm behind, it's nothing but mushrooms.
That was a missed opportunity.
That was perfect timing. That's a fuck up. That's bigger fuck up. Eighth place. It is mushrooms. You are really struggling. Mushrooms. It's like a couple weeks ago where it was just straight trolling me. Fucking dumb. Anything but dry, dry desert. I'm going to drink. Not drinking.
I know that bomb took out a group of people. Maybe not.
God damn it, that fucking shell got me, and then a boo. Like, this game is just fucking stupid. No matter what I do, you're sandbagging? Nope. Here, you just get booed. Yeah, boo. 8th place. Meanwhile, everybody else just fucking camps into a certain spot, and then they'll be perfectly fine. Fucking socialist garbage. You try your best, you go all the way the whole race in first place the whole fucking time, you get Mario Karted. You sit in 7th place for the most of the time, and then you just get Mario Karted and they give you garbage to catch up. Game takes no skill compared to what it did in 64... Well, it wasn't... Yeah, 64 days, that's it. Double Dash was trash. No, the Wii U was actually... That took... Or no, the Wii took skill.
I drove right into that, I got no beep.
Jesus Christ! When I'm that far out in first place, I just get bombarded with shells. This dude's out in first place and goodbye. We'll never see you again.
Fucking dumb. Like, my luck in this game is complete trash. That's why I don't play in the fucking worldwide, because it's just stupid. I can't get a decent Beerio Kart. I get a good track, it's 200. They just quit and take the penalty. I get a point. They just so happened to have the perfect ones for... Unbelievable. It takes no skill. You just get lucky with items, that's it. Thank you.
fucking dumb. Time that anywhere close to work. Hey, you're in sixth place. Mushrooms. Dude, literally, the game only wants to give me mushrooms. That was fun. We got a resetter. Basta.
Kind of like me and Mario Kart. How was that sound? Wing boy. I hate the fact that I... Back to worldwide? I need to pick me up. Kind of out of it right
to that shot. Guess what?
For more coins.
Here it comes.
Onslaught of Mario Kartness.
I'm generously, or generously,
seriously, like.
Well, that explains a lot. Way behind me.
Perfectly. I want to comment on something, and just today is not the day to do it. So, thank you for the follow. I just try to stay out of that shit.
We got a party going on. Wait, you subbed? Why'd you sub to me? What did I do?
Right in the middle of the game, I can't even pay attention to what's going on. I've been having a bad night with Mario Kart. I'm not even...
Got the whole drinking aspect.
Yep. I'm glad that went off the map. Likely to come back and hit me.
Can I get anything other than mushrooms tonight? Can you go get a husband? Like, get away from me.
Nope. Only mushrooms.
Oh, you fucking dickhead. Oh, you gifted it. Why did you gift the sub? Either way, thank you. I was trying to figure out where Squiddy came back from. What's the avatars going at the bottom? We got Daffy and somebody from...
Scott Pilgrim?
Squiddy's not even in here. Why does it show that?
Oh, I didn't quite finish it.
You can change your avatar in the bio section.
What brought you here? Mario Kart?
TikTok?
Friends of friends?
Can I get away from this map, please?
Which Discord? I'm in quite a few.
Okay, I... Too late on pulling the trigger on that.
Yeah, they played with me for like one day and just dominated because I played Beerio Kart. Makes it way more fun. But they took it way too serious and they didn't have fun playing against me.
Honestly, I don't think this game is as good as the others.
I was pissing and moaning earlier about how this game just kind of promotes you sandbagging. It promotes you not doing well off the bat. It lets everybody catch up. I hate that. Nintendo 64 didn't do that. The Wii version didn't do that. Double Dash was just not good.
Super Nintendo definitely did not do that. They fucking penalize you for being behind. You're like, you're behind? Go fuck yourself.
Should have gotten there in the first place.
There's too much of this. The Wii, I think the Wii U version was even better than this one. Because the Wii U version wasn't so...
I don't know how to say it. Socialist. That went by her.
And it wasn't so much about just a meta.
You fucking. Oh, I can't say it.
It wasn't so much either. It wasn't so much either about your meta cart. Like, you could be the big boys and you'd be fine. Whoever has the boomerang, I hope you have grandmother disease.
Yep, you... Oh, shit. I wanted her to take it.
Like this. I camped in first for, what, 70% of the race? Okay, now you're in seventh. Here's four mushrooms. Go fuck yourself.
Fucking dumb.
Oh, flower patch. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was playing with her for a little bit earlier. How do I have a knot in my hair? I haven't done anything.
Again, thank you for the sub.
want to do here. He was trying to find people for me to play Pokemon Unite with. I honestly don't take it that serious. Just something I play for. I need another Beerio Kart track. Not on 200. This England combo is actually going halfway decent though. Pretty good combo for being in first place. I'm not gonna know. Can't really do better than that. You're Waluigi, I already know you're a piece of... Thank you for shooting that right at the point that I get a... This dude's trying everything to take me out. Oh, you fucking... Suck my balls! I can't get a Beerio Kart track, I'm just gonna drink casually. Jesus. I'm the sweaty one in the room. Holy crap. I kind of feel bad for talking shit. I drink more than them. Even playing field now. Well, this isn't a Beerio Kart track. This is just drift and hope you don't get hit by a million fucking green shells track. What'd I say about a clusterfuck? Are you shitting me? As soon as my star ran out, like, your star is gone. Here's the lightning bolt. Dude, this map is just like garbage. Who likes this map? This map is straight ass. Is blowing up my Discord. Oh. I take back that comment. Give me something to drink to. I do like the way better than the garbage that we just played. Can I get away from this track? Any day now. Okay. Really? Are we just gonna stall out? There we go. I was worried about the dashboard. I think somebody quit because... No! I caught the grass just enough. About sitting on that, probably should. Yep. Asshole. Yep. Can't meet with that.
That sucked because I wanted it to the person in front of me, and it went to the person in front of him. On.
Okay, I'm just going to drink. Quite honestly, I'm enjoying the bike. This is not going to be my game. We missed it. So this is a big fat L. And this time I have nobody to blame but myself. But despite what TikTok believes, I don't have everybody to blame but myself. I actually blame myself quite a bit. Be able to pick up a little ground.
Yeah. I suck.
Thank you.
This route sucks.
Oh, that was good.
I timed that terribly. Give me that. As soon as you land, you're getting hit by this. Okay.
Drift.
Never mind. Another one. Get another one. You can get one too. Got it.
Oh, I thought I drove right into it. Okay, he's gone, but we're playing for second. Fucking dickhead move.
Really? You're struggling to keep up. Mushrooms. Everybody else gets bullets.
There we go. Good one to end on. And I can refill this fridge. Go to the bathroom. That explains why I've been struggling the last few games. We had real people in here. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah. It is. God damn it. I got so excited. It's gotta be 200. There's too many people falling off the mat.
Thank you for whoever gave me the mushroom loot. And now I'll get struck by lightning. I miss my mouth, I miss the exit. Fuck that up, bro. No! I was not in the middle of the map. I just saw lightning go off, so I'm in good territory for that. Really? Fifth place. We're about to end the game. Fifth place. Here's mushrooms. God damn it. Hey, Squiddy. Okay, I need a bathroom break. I'm gonna figure out what's after this. But I gotta back out of this room. I'm playing my... And my little buddy, do or die. So this was actually working well. Same speed. More acceleration, less weight. Now, we're just gonna do our thing. We lose, we'll just blame the cart then.